story is just going to take your breath away. Four young girls were run over by a car while heading to school in Kansas. And we want to warn you, the video is really difficult to watch. Okay, switching gears now, if you can. Good news for your 401k and retirement plans if you have them in the stock market, because stocks are now notched to a new record high. So this is like a little bit of a sigh of relief for some people.
And or even if you just like to see the economy doing well, that's a good sign, this other new record high. But it's also... It's National Cat Day.
Is it really?
So it kind of did a mashup, right?
And it's also near Halloween, so this is weird.
Because I think if you think about traveling with cats, you think...
No, I think no.
The Wall Street Journal says...
Yes, I'm listening.
That's what made me pay attention. That some hotels are getting into this.
I do.
I think they're
the cat and dog
division.
Wars are not made up.
Those are not made up. They will chase each other.
All right, well, thank you, Jen. Now I know if I do get a cat that I can travel quite comfortably.
Yeah.
Wonderful, thank you. All right, restaurant owners in Indiana are offering free barbecue for life to anyone who can help them catch burglars who stole from them. The red carpet premiere for Terminator: Dark Fate had to be canceled last night because of the raging California wildfires. So I feel like we're learning more and more. She's got a lot of personality. I mean, I feel like she's so stoic in person, and she's been alive for, for so long. And really, we're getting an insight.
It's really cool.
Melissa, thank you. Mm-hmm.